And to my wonderful bride, I'd like to say the biggest thank you of all for becoming my wife and being there all the time for me. And for the rest of my life, I will love you. That is the promise that I can make to you. So, I'd just like everybody to raise a glass to my beautiful wife, Fiona.
My little sister can be many things, but she's always caring, she's kind, and you've really picked an amazing woman to be a wife. I'm not really very good at talking about things like marriage or love between two people, making commitments and stuff, but it is always something quite special. And I think I'll leave you with a little quote that I think Elizabeth Barrett Browning said it very well when she said, "Love isn't what makes the world go round, but it's what makes a ride worthwhile."
Finally, I would like to offer congratulations to you both. I'm delighted to announce you are now husband and wife, and this is the bride.
You're beautiful.
Not too shabby yourself.
Thank you. Even waxing your legs.
And I wish Gary and Fiona a long and very happy life together. And may all their problems stay in Kensham. Ladies and gentlemen, the bride and groom, please. Thank you.
Hey, we can build it all up again. We can leave with the morning train. I could try to get over you, but I will never love again. Hey, we can build it all up again. We can dance in the summer rain. I know we can fight it and keep it. We'll get back home again. I could try to get over you, but I will never love again. Hey, we can build it all up again. We can dance in the summer rain. I know we can fight it and keep it. We'll get back home again. When everything's said and done.